We have Nils van der Poel, who is also the world record holder from last week in Utah. And in the inner lane from Russia, we have Ruslan Zakharov.
Go, Ruslan.
And the skaters are off. This will be a very interesting race to watch because the world record was broken last week by the Swede, so we will see if that's going to happen today. A very interesting race to watch. 12 and a half laps to go, folks. Van der Poel with a 1962 lap time. And Zakharov with a 1927. Starting off in 9th and 5th positions, respectively. Again, the world record, which was held last week in Utah, 6:01.56. So ladies and gentlemen, remember that time, 6:01.56. That is the world record to beat. Van der Poel, 28:62, moving up to 4th position. Zakharov, the 29:08, holding in 6th. Little over 10 laps to go. Van der Poel's personal best and world record, by the way, is a 6:01.56. And Zakharov's personal best is a 6:09.82. The track record at the Olympic Oval, that means the fastest speed at the Oval, is a 6:03.32. So we're keeping an eye out for a track record or world record, perhaps in this race. We'll know in just over 9 laps. Van der Poel with a lap time of 28:61, that moves him from 4th to 1st position. Zakharov with 29:26 in 5th position. A little more than 8 laps to go, which is 3,000 meters. Remember, world record is 6:01.56 from last week. That is the time to beat. But for today's race, Trofimov from Russia is holding at 6:10.85, so we shall see that is broken today. Van der Poel still in the lead with a 28:53 lap time, and Zakharov with a 29:11 lap time. Van der Poel coming in with a lap time of 28, holding in first. Zakharov in 29:04, holding in at 4th position. A little more than 6 laps to go. We're halfway down, folks. Looking at 3 times for the one meet. Russia's Trofimov at 6:10.85. Track record is 6:03.32. And the world record, last week, 6:01.56. Van der Poel with a lap time of 29:04, holding steady in first place. Zakharov with 29:05, holding steady in 4th. Speed taking himself to be in the lead this race. The more than 5 laps to go up yet, this race is difficult. Tremendous muscle strength required, and endurance.